Hello and welcome to the Gray Room. Today I'm going to be reviewing a 2011 San Diego Comic-Con exclusive. It's a Star Wars McQuarrie Concept Mini-Bust. It is of the Imperial Stormtrooper. Now I like the concept art because you get a glimpse of the artist's ideas before he actually came with the final product. So I think they're pretty cool. This is a good quality piece. It's from Gentle Giant. And if you like Star Wars busts or concept art, I think you're going to like this piece. So let's go ahead and take a look. We'll start by taking a quick look at the outer box. It says San Diego Comic-Con Exclusive 2011. We've got the Star Wars logo here. It says Imperial Stormtrooper McQuarrie Concept Collectible Mini-Bust. We've got the General Giant logo down in the corner. Flip it around to the back, and we see here some more of the McQuarrie concept art, Star Wars logo here, and this bust actually comes with two interchangeable heads for two different concepts that he had at the time. There's a little paragraph here. It says, Ralph McQuarrie's early designs of the Imperial Stormtrooper are uniquely different from that of the final screen version. Based on the original pre-production illustrations for The Empire Strikes Back, this mini-bust displays a fascinating look at McQuarrie's conceptual development of the Imperial Stormtrooper. This highly detailed mini-bust, based on the original Lucasfilm costumes and props, was sculpted and painted by General Giant LTD. We hope you enjoy it, and I do. Take a look at the side. It shows one of the helmets there, and then on the other side, it shows the other helmet. On the top of the box has the Star Wars logo, the same phrasing as the front of the box. And then on the back, you can see it has the General Giant logo, the websites, and then down here, this is number 101 of 1800. So it is a limited series, and now we'll go ahead and take a look at the actual bust. So as we open up the box, the first thing we have here is the Certificate of Authenticity. It says Star Wars Imperial Snowtrooper McQuarrie Concept. It says Limited Edition number 101 out of 1800. The General Giant has the StarWars.com and the GeneralGiant.com website. So as we open this up, we can see the item is packed extremely well. Every piece is wrapped in plastic. And here we have our interchangeable head and then the arm piece with the gun that goes on the side, nice and tightly packed in the styrofoam. Okay, here's a look at the actual bust. And we'll start by putting his arm on. I like it because it's got the D form right there with the extra pin. And you can just slide that right into place there. Fits nice and snug in there, which is good. And then you can see the great detail that's in the statue here. The nice wrinkles on his uniform sleeve. It's even got the cut in the finger of his glove there. You can see the detail in the binoculars, in the gun. The gun even has a leather strap on it, which is really cool. The painting of the helmet is really cool, and as we spin this around, you can see the detail in the uniform and the pack, the detail of the backpack and the hoses with the gadgetry that's on it. It's really a quality piece. It's got really good weight to it as well. And then, like I mentioned before, it has the interchangeable heads. You can take this one off and put the other head on. Now this head is kind of cool because you can actually change the pose by changing the head direction there. And the way this is hooked on is by a magnet in the neck and in the bottom of the head here, which is the same on both. Now this one's kind of notched out right here, and that notch fits right in there over the pouch on his vest. So you kind of right in position there with that head. This head gives you a little bit more mobility. On the bottom of the bust, we have the General Giant logo, the Star Wars logo. It says Imperial Snowtrooper, McQuarrie Concept, limited edition number 101 of 1800. So there you have that limited edition. And that's a look at the Star Wars Imperial Snowtrooper McQuarrie Concepts Mini-Bust. Hope you enjoyed it.